亲爱的朋友们，大家好，我是 Hallam Henry， 巴巴多斯驻华大使，在这祝大家虎年吉祥，万事如意。To commemorate this new year, I would like to read Wang Anshi's poem, 元日, which describes the lively and refreshing scene of the new year. The firecrackers, the traditional 屠苏酒, and the changing of the scrolls and other decorations at Chinese homes all around the world. By reading this poem,I hope to share the joy of the Chinese New Year with my Chinese friends.
元日，王安石。爆菊声中，易岁除，春风送暖，入屠苏，千门万户，瞳瞳日，总把新桃换旧符。
这首是送给您。